Welcome back to Prison Architect. It's been a few days for me, so I gotta remember what I was doing. Got the infirmary. And I think prison maintenance. Yes, we were working on getting the cleaning stuff taken care of. We need to hire 2 janitors, hire a gardener, unlock cleaning through bureaucracy, and groundskeeper. Okay, those are underway. Oh, I do remember. I was confused because I thought the warden was going to research these, but it's actually the foreman who I hired like at the last minute last time. So yes, we've almost got cleaning. Perfect. We can get this filthy place all sparkly clean. I mean, look at this. Oh, it's so gross. Look at it. Okay. So, let's start working on making this into a cleaning area. So, I guess we can just go ahead and hire the 2 janitors? No, we can't. Is he still researching? Okay, we got about 15 minutes left on that. So, what else could we do? Let's look at grants. We can accept another grant. Build 2 offices, hire a warden, unlock finance through bureaucracy, hire an accountant. Do I have all of that taken care of already? I don't have the accountant, so all I need to do on that one is get an accountant. And maybe build an office. Yeah, we're gonna need to build an office. So, where should we put that at? I kind of want to free up this space here for an office. Let's see. Do all these cells have someone in them? Not sure. Okay, how's that going? Okay, that's approved. Good. Now we can hire 2 janitors, right? Yeah, 2 janitors. Get to work, guys. Clean this filthy place. Are they cleaning? Where are they going? Ah, first order of business. Clean the warden's office. Happy warden. Makes for a happy prison. Okay, so they're doing their stuff. Hire a gardener is the next thing. We still got 4 hours on that. Unlock groundskeeping. Yeah, we're still working on that. So pretty soon we'll have this. Hire an accountant. Do we have to have an office for the accountant right now? I mean, they could just, you know, chill out in the staff office. Let's, Yeah, that worked. Perfect. Alright, Miss Accountant Lady, we will get you an office as soon as possible. You just sit tight right in here. You watch the television, have a soda, whatever you want to do. We're working on your office. Okay, now, let's see. We've got, looks like this cell is available. This one, what's wrong? Oh, it needs a bed. There we go. Okay, there's people in there. Is that your cell? That's probably your cell. So is this one available? And that one. There's no one in here, it looks like. Maybe. Can't really tell. Okay. We've got some open over here. So, what I think I'm going to do is remove some of these cells. Like all of those, and they'll be put somewhere else, perhaps? So let's start dismantling some of this stuff. Is there anyone? Yeah, there's a few people in the holding cell. And why aren't these guys being taken care of? Okay, I'm gonna have to do that. Go take care of them. Hopefully they don't try to murder you. They're in handcuffs, so should be fine. Great. About to dismantle that. That's in progress. Dismantle that. Okay. So, is there anyone else in here that needs to be healed up? Nope. Everyone looks fine. I figured they would just, you know, come to the, infirmary. No, not the guard. The prisoner. Go heal that one. And you can do that one. Nope, not the light. The prisoner. I wonder if I send them to, like, the bed. Will that work? Okay, this guy here. Go to the bed. Is that everyone? And you. Go here. We'll see if that works. Okay, so hire a gardener. Is that done? Almost. 30 more minutes. Now, what else should we do? We might need more fridges. So let's put a few more in there. And let's look at grants again. What grants could we get? You can accept no more than two. Oh, you know what? How about we do that so we can start accepting three grants at a time. Build a visitation room. And have at least three visitors to build a common room. Fill it with some stuff. What's this one? Hire at least 10 guards, a security chief, unlock patrols, assign 3 guards. Okay. What's this? Unlock education. Build a classroom. Build 20 school desks. That sounds like it'd be useful. We've unlocked education, yeah. Okay, good. So we'll work on that next. Can we hire a gardener yet? Yes, we can. I don't know what you're gonna do around here, though, Mr. Gardener. But, there you go. Whoops, did I just hire another one? I think I did. Yeah, we got an unnecessary gardener. No, sorry, goodbye. We don't need you after all. Okay, now, we should start, building offices. Right now. So let's get rid of repair. Someone was trying to break out of their cell, it looks like. Let's take all these down and remove some of these walls. Oh, and we can start replacing this section of wall and moving it back. Okay. Now, oh, we can accept another one. Inmate nutrition. Unlock health, psychology, at least objectives. Serve a single low quality and low variety meal for 2 days and serve. An independent research group are offering funds in order to participate in a trial on the effects of varying inmate eating habits. I don't even have to build anything for that. Crack down on drugs. Find 10 illegal narcotics. We could also do this one. Let's do this one first. So I guess we need to search. You do it like this, right? Shakedown. Or... I've been playing on another save and I've figured out that I can do this. Search block. Let's search the entire block and see if we get... So I have been playing on another thing, trying to learn how to play this game. Okay, so search is under, right, let's speed this up. And we can also get rid of this wall here, because I don't need that anymore. And building offices, so right now we need an accountant's office. And soon we'll start on building a classroom. Okay, accountant. So this space here, I'm thinking about moving the power station and that somewhere else. So this could become an office potentially at some point. Alright, let's go into planning. How long is that? That's 13. No, that's 14. Right? No, it's 13. So that'll give us, like, an even space between there and there, right? 6 and 6, yeah. So we could have 2 offices here, right? That's 6 across, and I think an office needs to be at least 4 by 4. Yeah, we can only put, like, 2 in there. Maybe we'll put something else there. I don't know. We've also got this space here. What if I move the staff room over here? That could be a possibility. We've got this whole section back here that I'm not sure what we're... Actually... That could be where the classroom goes, somewhere back in here. So... Right, okay, so this is... 7 by... 15 by 7. That's right, I wanted a... A room there at some point. Because that's where this room is going to be moved to. Right next to the showers. Okay. So that means we've got this whole space right in here to work with for offices. Are they going to get rid of that section of wall or not? Are they doing that now? Yeah, okay. Right as I was saying something about it. There we go. Okay, now, What we could do is just make this whole section into, maybe that's where we could move the infirmary. Because this was just a temporary place. I was thinking this is where I want, the visitation room to go. What would we put the infirmary here, and this could be the staff room. So infirmary, staff room, visitation. This could become another office. Got this whole section to fill in here too. Maybe that could still be the staff room. And we just make this large infirmary, or this whole thing could be visitation. So many possibilities. Okay. Right, we could accept another... No, we can't. Or can we? Enables you to accept... Why is that not being... Oh, because the accountant still doesn't have an office. Right. Well, we could give you a temporary office. And we still... Okay, let's get rid of these here so we can just completely open up this area, because this is... Yeah. Actually, we don't even need to do that. What we could do is just, this... Because that's going to be its own room there, right? So that takes care of that. And then we can put a... I always go here looking for doors because there's a door there. We can put a door right there. And there's still a hallway going through there. So that works out. So what to put here? So this is, that's six. We could make it, four. So we put that right there and that could become an office. We have this whole section to make into the infirmary. That could work. So right, that is four, correct? Yes, four. Okay. But before we can make this into an office... So maybe we can put like a temporary office here. Does an office need to be surrounded by walls? That is a good question. Office. I don't think it needs to be surrounded by walls. It just needs to be inside. Okay, let's just for temporary make that an office. Yes, I think it's gonna work. Okay. Objects, we need a desk. So, right that way, and we're gonna need a chair right there, and a filing cabinet. Right there. So, that's gonna be your office in this accountant lady once it gets finished. Oh, there's stuff happening. Crap. Do we need more guards? We might need more guards. Oh gosh, there's a riot. Right. I think, yeah, here we can hire riot police, so we're gonna do that. Riot police. I figured a riot was gonna break out soon because they're just not happy. Okay. Come on, riot, please. Come and take care of this. Okay. Uh-oh. Are they gonna escape? We might need more riot police. Let's get another group of riot police. Oh my goodness, they're all dead. No! Get in here! Five prisoners are rioting. Okay, there's still five of them that need to be taken down. Okay, get inside and take them down. Okay, that one's taken care of. I think the riot is it's been subdued. Oh, so many people are dead. Okay, we have no more guards. Well, thank goodness we've got a bunch of money. There we go. Anyone else die? The warden, no! The warden died. No! Oh, warden, where are you going, warden? Warden, get in here. Oops. Where are you going, Mr. Warden? No, the psychologist died. Is that your new office, Mr. Warden? Yeah, they changed locations. That's weird. I'm gonna have to redesignate those later. Oh, why? Silly prisoners. Okay, well, That was terrible. Why were they so upset? The riot happened in the canteen. Is there still someone rioting? Okay, where's the, it doesn't say they're still rioting, but okay, it's no longer red, so maybe everything is taken care of? Well, that's so terrible! Everyone died. That's really bad if the prisoners could take out all of the guards like that. That's bad. Ugh. Well, now that that's, you know, been taken care of, I think we should end right there. And hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching.